Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. How are you today? Are you fine? Just so-so? Or no-no and terrible? Well, hopefully you are fine at home. By the way, before we start our lesson today, Miss J has a song for you. And this is the lyric. So, firstly, listen to Miss J ya. Seperti ini menyanyinya. I love you, you love me. We are in the same nation with a creed. Big hug and hold the hands together. We are all Indonesia. Can you do it? Yes? Okay, everybody please stand up and let's sing it together. One, two, three. Sekarang giliran kalian ya yang menyanyi. Giliran Missy ya.
I love you, you love me. We are in the same nation with a great big hug and hold the hands together. We are all Indonesia.
Your turn.
Wow, how great it is. You have a good voice. Good job, everyone. Yay! Give applause.
Wise men said, tak kenal maka tak sayang.
Jadi, ketika kalian ingin mencintai bangsa Indonesia, firstly, kalian harus mencintai produk-produk Indonesia. Secondly, kalian juga harus mencintai, mengenal budaya-budaya Indonesia. So, in this chance, Miss J would like to introduce you kinds of accessories in traditional clothes Indonesia. So, today we're gonna learn about the first is kinds of accessories. And the second is articles, especially a and an. And the third is describing accessories. Well, Michi also has some accessories here. The first is hat. Hat. Everybody please repeat after Michi. Hat.
Kenapa sih, Michi? Ini hat, bukan cap. Ada yang tahu alasannya? Please tell me.
Yes, that's right.
Cap adalah sebuah topi yang biasanya kalian bawa ketika sekolah itu ya. That is cap.
Cap.
Tapi kalau hat adalah sebuah aksesoris yang gunanya untuk menutupi kepala. Do you understand?
Okay, that's great. And the second is crown.
Crown. Okay. And the third is earrings.
Earrings.
Kenapa Missy pakai as? Kenapa tidak earring aja?
Because if you say earring, so it means you just say satu anting-anting.
Tapi ketika kamu ingin bilang sepasang anting-anting, you need to say it as earrings. You need to put s in the last word. Okay? Earrings. Okay? The fourth is belt. Belt. Okay? The fifth is necklace. Necklace. And then the sixth is ring. Ring. And then the seventh is bracelet. Bracelet. And then the last is sarong. Sarong. Okay? The next thing is articles and description accessories. Untuk dua materi ini, silahkan disimak di slide-slide berikut ini ya.
Now, we will learn about articles and description accessories. Actually, articles are divided into three types. They are a, an, and the. By the way, Michelle would like to ask you, untuk apa sih kita menggunakan a dan an? Ada yang tahu? Please tell me. Yes, that's right. A dan an dapat digunakan untuk menjelaskan sebuah, seekor, seorang dalam sebuah benda ataupun makhluk hidup. Next. Okay, now Michelle would like to ask you again. When will we use a and when will we use an? Karena tidak semua benda orang menggunakan a dan tidak semua benda dan orang juga menggunakan an. Ada yang tahu perbedaannya kapan kita harus menggunakan a dan kapan kita harus menggunakan an? Please tell me. Yes, that's right. A digunakan ketika kalian menemukan sebuah kata yang berawalan dengan huruf konsonan atau selain A, I, U, E, O. Example. A necklace. Kenapa kok a? Because the first letter is N. Berarti selain A, I, U, E, O ya. Jadi a necklace. And a bracelet. Karena B-nya adalah selain huruf vokal atau selain A, I, U, E, O. Do you understand? Okay, that's great. And how about an? An digunakan ketika kalian menemukan sebuah kata yang berawalan dengan huruf vokal atau A, I, U, E, O. For example, an apple. Karena di sini A atau A, berarti dia menggunakan an. Sebuah apel, an apple. An accessory. Okay, do you understand? Okay, good job. Now, Michelle would like to ask you some questions. As you can see, here is hat. Hat. Kira-kira hat, what should we use to explain hat? A or an? Please tell me. Yes, that's right. a hat. A hat. Karena hanya selain a, i, u, e, o ya. And here is earrings. Earrings. What should we use to explain earrings? Ada yang tahu? Yeah, ada yang salah. Ada yang menjawab e atau n? No, 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 no. Kenapa? Kita tidak menggunakan e dan n ketika hurufnya, ketika bendanya ada dua atau lebih. Karena e tadi dan n untuk menjelaskan sebuah, seekor, berarti benda seseorang yang satu. Ya. Kalau bendanya dua seperti ini, ya udah tanpa e dan n. Cukup bilang earrings. Earrings. Jadi, kalau bendanya dua atau lebih, kita hanya perlu put s in the last word. Do you understand? And then, how about sarong? Sarong. What should we use? A or an? Yes, that's right. A sarong. A sarong. Now, we will learn the way how to describe accessories. Umumnya bahasa Inggris sedikit sama ya dengan bahasa Indonesia. Cara mendeskripsinya gimana? Dia perempuan memakai topi. For example, dia kemarin apa subjeknya? Yes, that's right. She, kalau memakai? Yes, that's right. Wear, kata kerjanya wear ya. Tapi karena ini termasuk she, he, it, berarti ditambahi as. Betul. She wears a hat. Do you understand? Kalau laki-laki gimana, Miss? Berarti subjeknya apa? Yes, that's right. He wears a hat. Oke, untuk earrings ada yang bisa? Yes, that's right. She wears earrings. Kalau seandainya subjeknya I, you, they, we, kita tidak perlu menambahi s di sini, ya? Oke. How about sarong? Can you describe it? Yes, that's right. She wears a sarong. Good job, everyone. And how about this one? Do you know what this is? Yes, that's right. What should we use? A atau an? Yes, that's right. A crown. A crown. Okay? And how about this one? What is this? Yes, that's right. Belt. What should we use? A or an? Yes, that's right. A belt. Karena hurufnya selain huruf vokal. Sekarang, please describe her accessories. Mulai dari crown. Gimana caranya? Dia perempuan, berarti apa? She wears a crown. How about belt? Dia perempuan memakai sabuk. How to describe it? Yes, that's right. See, wears a belt. Good job, everyone.
Okay, I think that's all for today. Thank you for your attention. Don't forget, you will have homework. Dikerjakan ya. Nanti PR-nya akan Misi tulis di deskripsi di atas ini. So, see you next week. Bye-bye.